What's up guys, Sal here. So for a while now, we know that the upcoming Google Pixel 6 and Pixel 6 Pro will have Google's own DS101 silicon that's based on the 5 nanometer process. We also know that Google will use the same GPU on the Pixel 6 as we have on the Galaxy S21 Ultra, which is Mali G78. Even though Mali's graphics capability has improved over the years, still is right at the bottom when we compare the three smartphone GPUs available today, with Apple's A series sitting right at the top followed by Qualcomm's Adreno. And that's the reason Samsung has decided to ditch Mali in favor of AMD graphics to better compete with Apple's and Qualcomm's of the world. But it looks like Samsung will not be the only one using AMD's graphics. Google could also use AMD's RDNA 2 graphics on their Pixel phones. That's according to a report from South Korean forums. It mentions that Google is signing up to be a new customer for AMD. Although no information related to this development exists at the moment, it's clear that if this is indeed true, then don't expect the Pixel 6 to have AMD GPUs because it's already confirmed to have Mali G78. So probably we could expect the Pixel 7 to use AMD's graphics. The report mentions that this AMD chip is easily outperforming the Mali GPUs that Samsung currently uses on the S21 Ultra, which will also eventually land on the Pixel 6. In fact, it goes further to state that the chip is even faster than the next-gen Mali offerings powering 2022 flagships. But there's a little problem. It throttles in its current form. AMD is currently testing the chipset, and after the first test itself, the GPU throttles, leading to a performance drop by 20%. After the second test, the drop was even bigger, to a 30% loss in performance compared to the original form. But despite throttling by 30% after the second test, it was still able to beat the peak performance of the 2022 Mali GPU, which is really impressive. This resulted in gaining Samsung's confidence, and as a result, Samsung is now also negotiating the contract for the second generation of the mRDNA graphics from AMD. This has also likely resulted in Google making a deal with AMD to use the RDNA graphics for their future Pixel phones, which is great news for Pixel fans. By the way, you need to keep in mind that the AMD GPU is still in its testing phase, which means AMD will likely fix the throttling issue once they ship the GPUs out to Samsung for use in the Galaxy S22 lineup. So good things are ahead for Android users next year, and here's hoping that AMD disrupts the smartphone market the way they did with the PC market. Now coming back to the Pixel 6, according to 9to5Google, who discovered some codes in the Android 12 beta, the Pixel 6 and 6 Pro will have faster wireless charging. Google will launch a new Pixel stand alongside the handset that will have a cooling fan built inside. This only means one thing, that the new Pixel stand can charge the handset at much higher speeds than the current one that can only output 10 watts. Apparently, there will be three fan modes, which you can choose manually: automatic, quiet, and power boost. Now, whether the phones will get the bundled charging brick is anyone's guess, since Apple and then later Samsung dished it for their flagship devices. I guess we'll have to wait and see what happens. In the meantime, consider subscribing for all the latest tech news, and as always, I'll see you tomorrow. Peace out.